And numbers are rolling. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I am doing a video that I tried to do the other day, but unfortunately I couldn't do it because the video file YouTube didn't somehow recognize it. So I thought, you know what, I'll do it again the next time this sort of scenario occurs, and I'll try and do it on my phone. So that's what I'm doing, and basically I am doing a reaction video for you guys. But this isn't any ordinary reaction video. It's not like your Animat watches or anything like that. Basically, this is probably something that a lot of people really do, but this is what I like to call Drunk Steph Reacts. Why Drunk Steph? Well, yes. Gotten through a whole bottle of this already. But the funny thing about red wine is that it doesn't make me very heady, and very rarely do I drink it. If I can find a red wine that's sweet and like slips down a treat, then I'll go for it. And red wine usually makes me kind of buzzed and kooky. So, but I mean, this is the last glass from the bottle of red wine I've just been drinking, and I'm starting to feel the effects. But don't worry, I have a green tea on hand as well. So basically I'm doing a video, so I'm doing it on my phone this time, and so I am doing a reaction video. So it's Drunk Steph. So my choices of drinks for this episode are red wine and G&T's. Last time it was rosé and G&T's. Maybe you'll get to see rosé in the next couple of videos or whatever. And the video I shall be reacting to is something from my childhood, and I believe this is series 1 episode 11 of Noddy's Toyland Adventures, entitled Noddy and the Broken Bicycle. Now, a lot of people who had the VHS children's BBC television favourites will remember this being the first item on the video. Excuse me. So basically, I'm doing this video for you, and I am clearly not drunk. I am more buzzed than I am, and I have been eating snacks and whatever tonight, which is something that I didn't do last week. It was a case where I had a roast dinner, which was very, very nice, and then I drank and got quite drunk to the point of crying. Yeah. Anyway, so what I will do is, instead of putting like the video in the corner of the of this video, because YouTube's copyright system, let's not even go there. Hashtag WTFU, where is the fair use? Seriously, guys, where is the fucking fair use? Seriously, it's sickening that my friends or whatever had to be so eggshelly around YouTube just in case they get a copyright system. It's not fucking right. Seriously. It is just not fucking right. Seriously, you need to get your shit together, YouTube. So what I will do is I will put a link to the video in the description box below so that you guys can react along with me. So that's one thing I recommend you do now, is to pause the video, get the video up on a, either like on a tablet device or anything like that, so you can see me and hear me and you can see what you're reacting to. So if you've got your mobile phone, like an iPhone or an Android phone, whatever, go onto this video on your phone, go to the link, get the link up and get the video up on your phone, so that when we sync up you can still see me on your like computer or iPad or whatever, and you can still watch the video along with me. So I'm gonna do it like that, a little bit like how Animat Watches does his commentary edition. So hopefully you've got your videos ready. Let me have a little sip. That's so good. If you're looking for a good wine, a good red wine to drink, Echo Falls Fruit Infusions. That stuff is beautiful. Like when they say it tastes of fruit, it actually does taste of fruit, and it's so, that range is just fucking gorgeous. I've had the rosé, the different types of rosé. I've had the white wine and the red wine. And I've been able to find, like, I found something mainstream that I can drink. Like, I don't have to go straight to Straw Hat to find the red wine to drink. So, I can definitely start to feel the effects of this. And this is the last, this is probably like my third glass of red wine from that bottle of red wine. So, it's video time. So, if we're ready, let's go. Okay, if you're ready to get the video up, get your mouse on, or get your ready, get your finger ready on the play button. Are we ready? 5, four, three, two, one, play. I got the title as usual. Yeah. It's weird how, like, you always have a particular episode of a program you always remember watching. Like, some people, they will only watch one particular episode of one particular TV series. And I remember that was the same for me for three TV series on that VHS I mentioned. Oh, yeah, the Broken Bicycle. Woo! And there's a balloon. It makes sense. He's got more radishes than parsnips. Mrs. Teddy Bear. Yeah, duh, you would have heard it through the window. Oh no! That line of Dollar Dolls has always bugged me. Here, have some water. It's like you're telling him off. He's just had a fucking head injury for Jesus Christ's sake. Of course you do, you clumsy bastard. You just smacked into the heavy bastard Jumbo the Elephant. Your head hurts. It's not like the rest of your body hurts. It might, depending if you've got little boo-boos and bruises all over the place. He got a bed on his butt. Well, on his tail, which is attached to his butt, so it's still funny. Yo, can I remove the bell from your tail? That would have been a weird situation. Noddy the Impressionist, everybody. Sure, you've got bike insurance or anything like that. Oh, scared me. Oh, bless him. He keeps forgetting himself. I'm just having weird thoughts. And, like, every time he's like, oh, I know. Oh, perhaps I can. I've got a thought in my head big as going, just waking up. Oh, that bastard nodded. You again? Oh yeah, you're the next door. Don't do it! It's a trick! Where the fuck did he come from? Next door! Excuse me. Yay! You committed a crime to buy a bicycle! Woo! Yeah, noisy bugger, fuck off! Yeah, Noddy. Bullshit! He's lying! He's lying, Mr. Blood! Lock his ass up in jail! Sorry, I didn't mean for that Welsh accent to come out. I apologise to all the Welsh out there. Yeah, Noddy, what are you doing with it? Oh yeah, he took them to Goblin Corner. There you go, now you can see my ass. Mrs. Tubby's fault, is it now? Oh, I knew she was no good. Exactly, she should pay the fine. Not Noddy. She should pay the fine, the bitch. Really? Because he actually did the physical thing, he has to pay the fine. Really? I mean, Mrs. Tubby Bear should pay some of that fine because she told him about the plan. She passed on the message. She's an accomplice. She's a fucking accomplice. I'm sat up here freezing my nuts off. Oh, wait, I don't have nuts. I'm just a little boy. If any of you get that reference, then you are just awesome. Yeah. Plot twist. Of course it was. Plot twist! Oof. You motherfucker! You motherfucker! You motherfucker! When I rediscovered this episode, I practically learnt the spell in my head because I'm such a sad person. A sad, interesting person. Bicycle bell, make your spell. Grow, two wheels in a row. Make, the pedals break. Make a frame and handlebar too. Bicycle bell, I'll weave your spell. Hardly be broken, be blue. Now you see the evidence. I have to say, for the graphics in this, they were pretty good. I mean, you needed something simple just to show the spell. And I mean, you could only do simple stuff in the early 90s. So, I mean, that was pretty good. He's done a legger! He's legged it and done a runner. Several times trying to wake him and give him a headache, and Biggie said, oh, that's enough worrying and all. And now we're in the end credits and you get to see all the fun shenanigans with Car. You boot my butt, fuck off that way, out you go. Bye bye, Noddy. I probably need to curl myself up in bed soon. Turn the light off! Ah! That cute little laugh. the end of the video and probably the end of this video as well. So I hope you really enjoyed this episode of Drunk Steph Reacts. This is the pilot episode. So, I mean, I'm not as drunk as I would be because I've had red wine. If I had rosé like I did the other week and if the other video uploaded, I would have been a lot more smashed and whatever. But I'm really starting to feel the headiness all. But I'm glad you really enjoyed the video. If you did enjoy the video and was able to follow along with it. I mean, if you want to, you can always watch the video afterwards so you can make sense of like the references and whatever I've said in the video. And I guess the only thing I can say now is that, you know, if there's any video, any episodes of a TV series that you've enjoyed, what are they and why? If you want to tell me about them, pop them in the comment section below. If you've got any ideas for movies or episodes of TV series you want me to react to whilst drunk, or any sort of fun videos on YouTube or anything like that, just pop them in the comment section below. If you've really enjoyed this video, give the video a big thumbs up. Realise I'm doing this video too neatly because, yeah, I'm more buzzed than drunk. If you want to tune in for more videos like the Vlog With Me series, any makeup videos or Drunk Steph Reacts or any other miscellaneous videos, you want to click the subscribe button and also click the little bell. Ding dong, the little ding dong bell button, so you can get notifications from me. And my nose is starting to be all stuffy and runny, which happens when I'm drunk. So that's a good cue to end this video. I'm glad you enjoyed this video, and I hope you keep yourselves well. Remember, drink responsibly. It's more fun to drink when you can enjoy it and not as a medicinal purpose. Believe me, I've been there before. So remember, drink responsibly, hope you keep yourselves well, and stay dramatic!